Today we are solving a very interesting integral question, which says, find the values of a and b such that integral of 1/(1+sinx) dx equals tan(x/2+a+b). There are a couple of ways to solve this question. One of them is rationalizing the left-hand side by multiplying with 1 - sin x in the numerator and the denominator. But if we proceed with that, we will get a number of trigonometric terms on the left-hand side. However, on the right-hand side, we got only one trigonometric term, which is tan(x/2+a+b). So it will be hard to find the value of a and b by comparing left-hand side with the right-hand side. Therefore, we will not use the rationalization method here. So what we're going to use is, we will try to write the left-hand side in such a way that the final integral yields one or two maximum terms. In order to do that, we'll use cos(π/2) - x can be written as sin x. Therefore, the left-hand side can be written as integral 1/(1+cos(π/2) - x dx. Now, in order to simplify it further, we can use one of these identities, that 1+cos(2θ) is 2 cos² θ. By replacing 2θ with π/2 - x, I can get theta, which is π/4 - x/2. So by using this, the denominator here can be written as 1/(2cos²)π/4 - x/2 dx. Now we know that 1/cos² is sec². Therefore, the left-hand side becomes 1/2 integral of sec² π/4 - x/2 dx. Also, we know that the integral of sec² (α(x)+β) is equal to 1/(α) tan(α(x)+β). So if you compare these, we will get the value of alpha is -½. So by applying this identity, the left-hand side becomes 1/(½), which is -½, tan(α(x)+β, so tan (-x/2) + π/4 + c. We can cancel out 1/2. So we are left with -tan (-x/2) + π/4 + c. So the original equation becomes -tan (-x/2) + π/4 + c equals tan(x/2) + a + b. In order to compare the two sides, we will rewrite -tan (-x/2) + π/4 by using the identity that tan(-x) = -tan(x). Therefore, the left-hand side will become tan(x/2) - π/4 + c, and the right-hand side is tan(x/2) + a + b. Now, comparing the two sides, we get the value of a, which is -π/4, and the value of b, which is equal to the constant c. So finally, we can say that a equals -π/4, and b equals c, which is a constant. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and subscribe my channel. Thank you.